In my years of experience and watching people in the aging process, one thing I notice is that people have to give up the things that they once enjoyed doing and did well. They just don't have the musculature and the coordination to continue doing those things. Maybe they don't have to give them up, but they cut back. And there's a lesson there that's applicable for all stages of life. We don't have to let our muscles of different activities get weak. We don't have to let the muscle of being kind and compassionate get weak. We don't have to let the muscle of encountering difficult emotions and managing them well get weak. We don't have to let that muscle of forgiveness atrophy within us. Folks, tend to the difficult things and keep those muscles strong, so that you can be a loving person, a serving person, one who shows kindness and compassion. Don't let those slide away.